a guitar using harmonics utilizes the ability of the guitar to produce a harmonic on the 5th and 7th frets. When these are together, you can use them to tune. And you can follow that through the 2nd and 3rd, 3rd and 4th, but then must use a chord to tune the rest, and that is how you tune using harmonics.